Hey, can I talk to you? Chosen one to, you know, chosen one about a big problem. Obviously, not as big a problem as all the other big problems you guys are dealing with outside those walls. But still, help? Okay, so the practical alchemy class keeps racks of replacement familiars hung up in the basement. At least a dozen for every student. It's called practical alchemy for a reason. It's not as gross as it sounds. Okay, it pretty much is as gross as it sounds. Now they're waking up. A whole army of creepy dolls right under our feet. Miss Usher and Mr. Montag want me on the bench for this game, and I know it's to keep their star player from getting injured mid-season, but it feels more like being in the penalty box. I want to step up to bat. I want to help out. I can use my powers. The really freaky ones. You know, they warded the school from the inside because of me. I'm tired of being scared of it, being made sick by it. Maybe that's how my powers want to be used. For me to just say the words and tear it all down. Look, if I set it off, I kinda need someone to make sure I can stop again. Like a chaperone. It's not quite the Halloween prom, but, well, that's where this all started. Worst prom night ever.
How are you?
Hello? Please, no running in the halls. They are quite safe. Yes?
Hi there.
We'll be right back.
Don't worry. I'm tougher than I look.
I can't believe this seemed like a good idea.
Okay, it's this way. Our secret deal.